So, after talking with the old geezer, ooh, chest. Alrighty then. Okay. Cool. So apparently I can also interact almost like in Skyrim, which, quote, I have never played before. Why is this glowing green? Okay, looks like we apparently go down here. Okay, death definitely does not fit in this scenario. This is all nice and peaceful and green and luscious and full of life, and here I am with my pretty much dead self just going around here. Okay, what's next level ability? Doesn't say. Holy shit! What the hell? This place is definitely too cheerful for me. Well, well, don't tell me that's who I think it is. Don't tell me, more Scots like Ulthane? Hi.
The Reaper. It's about time you came.
Ah, I'm not the Scotsman.
And our realm. We few are all that remain.
Warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people.
Poor Scots.
Use that rider before you mark me as a coward.
Harvest.
You might want to stretch before you try that one.
Meteor Strike. Huh. Thane. His name is Thane. Whereas the other guy's name is Ulthane. Harvest Revenge. The Thane showed you a new move. Revenge shall be on your journey. Harvest the Revenge. You can purchase additional moves. Over da-da-da. Search the Revenge. Alt plus evade. Select moves. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Alright. Okay. So. Looks like we don't go here yet. I hope we can get a cape and a hood some point in this game, because quite frankly, I think that's always been my image of the four horsemen. Okay, you have gifts? Hello? The F-U-C-K? Uh-huh. Serpent Tome. Talismans and consumables. You know, out of all the horsemen, I would have imagined the guy whose name is Death would have the hood and everything, look like the Grim Reaper, but... Oh, can't have everything now, can ya? But I love this whole interaction piece, that you actually have the choice not to interact with people.
We've been awaiting your arrival, horseman. Your shadow has long hovered over this realm.
Would you take the bandana off?
But I don't know you.
We are the builders of this world. But corrupts
good luck.
The seed at its heart and destroys in days what we shaped over eons. Adar does his best to soothe our pain, but our souls yearn for only one comfort, death. We are without hope. Horseman, do you ever doubt your future?
No.
A man like yourself would set out to change a fate that displeases him. That is a long and dangerous path. Even for Death himself.
How is that your concern, Shaman?
Only that I am skilled at crafting talismans. If you gather the proper materials and return them to me, I'll make a potent talisman to aid you on your journey.
What do you require?
Stalker's bone, mordant dew, and carven stone. It is not a simple charm.
Where can I find them?
Somewhere in the Forge Lands. I rarely leave Tristone, but that pup Khan is always out exploring. He can tell you more, no doubt.
Tell me, Shaman, what is corruption?
I only know what I fear it to be. That corruption is hate given life, and that hate does not come from trees or stones, but from ourselves.
And you know... Oh, that's cold. Shaman, tell me what you see.
Your brother troubles you. It is your past, but also your future.
Can you see shit through that bandana? Pauldron of the Horseman. Warrior Maker's giving this pauldron. The path of your brother troubles you. This is the best of your future. Who am I not to accept?
Stone, wood, iron. These are the gifts of the Makers.
Tell me more about the Tree of Life.
The forest around the tree
so I can kill it.
It hungers. You cannot reach the tree, not with breath still in you.
You despair, old one. And yet, raise life from the earth.
I am a shaman, bound to this task.
A blind one.
As our days darken. We are as the vines, coming to root, then to flower, and then to decay, dropping seeds upon the dust. A circle everlasting. I cannot stop it, nor can I stop you. There are new talismans for you to browse.
Health on execute. Okay, she's a blind slut, apparently. These things are extremely expensive. Ooh, I can sell shit, though. Okay, good. Yes, sell shit. Okay, now. Let's see.
My thanks.
$79.91 versus $80.90. We'll think about that.
I will make use of it as best as I can.
Give two axes. It requires for me to be level 5. Wonderful. And I'm level 2. So apparently there's a leveling system in this game as well. Okay.
Something troubles you.
Not really. Apparently I can buy my stuff back. Anyway,
I will offer this to the forest.
Thanks, lady. Okay. Thanks, blind one.
Horseman, good luck.
I'm death, I don't need luck. What kind of horseman would I be if I needed luck? Apparently, no animation of dropping on the ground and smashing everything that quickly heals. And what would this thing be? You were. If you were to face a question, then please try. Is it my gift? Okay. A gift from Volgrim. Oh, I can't wait to see what this is. Thank you for unlocking these gifts. Okay, this is an interesting system. Okay. Fine, I'll take it all. Volgrim gave me something. Maker body armor. Crafted for the champion that would rise against corruption. Maker artisan's craft armor shield. Accept. And make a make your gloves, make your shoulder piece, make your scythes, dark talons, a dead lord loyal to the disposed king, Argul forged these claws from the heart of a glacier. When Argul was overthrown, many of his lieutenants were destroyed, and the dark talons were thought lost forever. These weapons seethe to the essence of deep winter cold, and every strike freezes the blood of its victims. Those enemies that the claws freeze into immobility are even more vulnerable to its touch, suffering horrendous wounds from any follow-up attacks. Skeletal acts of rendering. A tale often told amongst the dead plains concerns a proud warrior who boasted often of his skill, only for it to be later revealed that the braggart had claimed these victories of others for his own. As punishment, the warrior was transformed into a magical axe, doomed forever to assist others in gaining the glory he so wrongfully sought. Although the axe does not strike as hard as many other weapons, it steals the vitality from those it strikes and transfers it to the wielder, strengthening him whilst weakening his foes. Critical strikes with this axe render the foe for an even greater amount of stolen health. Interesting. Looks like we got new shit. What's this? Also requires level 5. God damn it. Everything requires goddamn level 5. Why do you deny me so? Why do you deny me so? Okay, so these are.
Beard. Rumors are true. A horseman in the Forge Lands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge.
Scottish women are hot, I have to say.
Than once it did.
This is a Maker's Forge?
Nay, the Maker's Forge is lost to us, silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets?
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the stone father's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are Makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a Maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stonefather's Peak. There, the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Ride east of town, ride through the charred pass, and towards the cindery peak of the Stonefather. There, you will find the cauldron.
I don't know why, but I really want to hump this chick. Anyway, that's just me. Me, just be me, but I don't care.
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk. I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business. Good luck. Come back later. We've got a forge to run.
Alrighty then. Okay.